He was born ready. His name is Tyo, and he is joining us today on our Google Hangout. It's the Big Brother Hotshots edition, and it's our second last Hangout. Right. So that means that you made it to the very end of this.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
It's a big achievement. Well done.
Definitely.
How are you feeling?
I feel awesome. You know, I feel great. You know, it's not easy to have a lot of people on the continent. I have like about 140,000 people or 169,000 people right now talking about me on Twitter. You know, people are showing me love. My country, oh my God, God bless you people, man. They're showing me so much love, and I just can't, you know, believe this is happening right now. So I'm happy and I'm grateful. God bless Africa. God bless Nigeria.
Are you sad to be out of the house?
I'm very happy to be out of the house. Now I can breathe.
Okay.
Although I've not had my full life back, I've not been on the internet, I've not had my phone, I've not seen my son. You know, but yeah, it's better, like seeing different faces, you know, meeting new people, you know. Yeah, so I'm happy to be out. Yeah. Very much happy.
Well, speaking of meeting new people, I'm going to introduce you to the people who are hanging out with us today.
All right.
We'll go to Frida in Kenya first, because we're keeping this continental, you know. So let's go to Frida. You there, Frida?
Yes, I'm already. Tayo, welcome to the real world. What is the first thing you want to do now that you're out of the house? I know you just had a baby. Like, what are you looking forward to?
Okay, first of all, I'm looking forward to visiting my country. To returning home, let me put it like that. That's my fatherland, you know. And they're waiting for me, you know. I was at the party, after party last night, you should see I was getting so much love. They had to pull me out of the club. People wouldn't let me rest, you know, taking pictures left and right. People even wanted to fight for me. Think I was a winner, you know, you would think like I was a king or I was Big Brother himself, you know. So I'm proud, I'm happy about that. So I can't wait to return back home. They are waiting for me and I'm looking forward to every opportunity that is waiting for me at home. Yeah.
Well, let's take it home to Nigeria. Norse is with us. Norse, you got a question?
Hey, Ty.
My brother Alpha, man.
Alpha. I know you must be really disappointed to not win. But do you have any regrets about your experience?
Bro, you know that the Banjis song that says, looking back now, there's no regret. Moving forward, that's all that's left. I wouldn't change a thing, even if I could, I'm stronger now. You get my point, bro? There's no reason, no need for me to change nothing. And I've won a lot more than the money. You know, I've won the hearts of 200 million Nigerians. I've won the love, you understand, the respect of a lot of Africans. Even Frida from Kenya, right?
Yeah.
Sipilele from South Africa, right? Yeah. So what am I looking for? Oh, what is coming to us?
Okay, good. Sipilele and Mo, let's take it to you guys.
Tayo, after your experience in the house, would you let your son enter Big Brother?
You know, I said it when I was in the house, that maybe one day my son will be in the house, you know, if that is what he chooses to do. If he wants to walk through that path, I will let him experience it. I'm going to give my son the freedom to be whatever he wants to be. That's one best thing that my parents have done for me. My hairstyle, my tattoo, I'm the black sheep of my family. But it allowed me to do what I, you know, what I enjoy doing, what makes me happy. So I'll give my son, my children, because I'll still have many more. I mean, Nigeria, you know, I want about four at least. After four, the fourth one, maybe I'll chill.
Okay, cool. Frida, let's come back to you.
Alrighty. So you were the last two people to leave the house. How did it feel to get to almost the last step of Big Brother?
How does it feel to get
to the last hurdle, you know, the last step of getting to the final two?
See, I think we all know the truth, one way or the other. I know the truth. When you were at school, you knew the best student in your class, right? Before you wrote your examinations, you knew, like, if someone scored 70%, you'd be like, how you take Duan? How did it happen? Did you use magic? You get my point. I'm the winner of the Hotshots in my heart. You get my point. In my country, I'm their winner. So forget that team, man. He's lucky, you know. Maybe, you know, forget that. Money no be problem for my country. I go make money. Forget.
So do you have any hard feelings towards interest, or you guys good? You cool?
See, when I got into the house the first night, I called him Idris Adini, my cousin, because I have a cousin whose name is Idris Adini. And then throughout our stay in the house, Idris wore my sandals throughout the whole 63 days. I would have to go to him to say, Idris, please, I need my sandals. I would be begging from him over my own thing. I've given him things, bracelets, gold chain. I've treated him like a brother. You know, he's lucky to get this one.
But you guys are good.
Well, good. I can't take anything against him. You know, I have nothing against him. I wouldn't say like I feel like 100% good, even if he wear my shoes, right? You know. So yeah, but I have nothing against him. Congratulations to him. I hope he doesn't get into your head. $300,000, they finish you. Or get out, senior.
No, sir. Let's go back to you.
Okay, so little testy question here. Who was your favorite housemate and who was your least favorite housemate?
Yeah, my favorite housemate was Esther, you know. Because for me, Lillian, I can still feel like she owes it to me to be a sister, right? As a Nigerian sister. But for someone like Esther Akankwasa, she was the first person in the house to show me real love. True love. She was the first person to show that you can come from any part of the world, any region of the continent that we're in right now. No discrimination. She gave it all out to me, you know. She's my favorite person forever.
Your least favorite?
Oh, least favorite. least favorite, I would say, is JJ. That guy is plastic. Really, really plastic. Plastic, you know, when I say plastic, as in plastic. You know, everything is eye service. You know, he wants to do everything, believing like this opportunity, this one will bring this opportunity. No. Even if there are 100 opportunities out there, maybe you get my point. So, someone like him, I want to see, you know. I said one thing when I was in the show, that I mean, in the house, that this is the show right now. But after this show, there will be another show. And that is the real show, real life. Let's see who can keep up.
So you're winning in real life, yeah?
For sure, man. I'm winning.
No, Sipilile, you got a question for Tayo?
Hi, Tayo. Some people in the house called you a bully. Do you want to set the record straight?
Do I want to set it straight? Okay, cool.
Yeah.
First of all, I'm not a bully. Man, if you watch the show, you would know that I've got a beautiful heart. I'm very emotional. I had no feelings, you know. That is the problem that I have. I cannot smile at you if I don't feel like smiling. And people hate that. You know, ask the next person to you, ask yourself, if you had a chance to say everything that you feel every day, how would people see you? So I have the right, you know, I find it, you know, like very good, you know. It makes me happy to say what I feel, to express what I feel. When I want to cry, I cry. When I want to scream, I scream. When I want to jump, I jump. When I want to dance, I dance. Nobody can force me to do anything. I am me. AKT nigga, Amy, you get my point. So yeah, what was the question again? So yeah, being a bully, yeah. See, you know Nigerians, I'm sorry to put it this way, you know, Nigerians, generally we are loud people, very loud. Appearance, we command respect. I may not speak, I will still intimidate them. They know, they can see, they feel it inside their bones. Are they mad, Amy? You know, so they saw the intimidation, not that I did it or I imposed it on them. I'm not a bully. I've got a beautiful heart that is loving and caring.
Straight from his mouth.
To
everyone in Africa, he is not a bully.
Not a bully.
Frida, you got another question?
It's along the same lines. You say you're not a bully and, you know, Nigerians have this loud thing. How come you're the only housemate that has conflicts with almost everybody?
All right, cool. There's an adage that's in my place that says that even the teeth and the tongue, they fight. You understand? If you had not put me with these people in the same house, where would we have met? Not to talk of having issues together. I do not hide my feelings like I've said before. Have you checked that the people that I've quarreled with, how many of them have I gone to bed the same day or the same night, still keeping grudges with or against them, as it happened. How many fights have did I have to settle in the house? How many people did I motivate? How many people did I change? How many people took examples from me? How many people did I tell sweet things? Why do people always just want to pick on, you know, negativities and all that? What about the positivities? I better go. You know, if you use that to weigh me down, you know. I've been, you know, doing press conferences and all that, people asking the same question and all that. Yes, I fought. Did I beat anybody up? No, I didn't. I set my mind. I expressed myself. You know, and someone like me is the type of person you need on this continent. Someone hates you. Your best friend probably hates you, but she can't tell you. And you think that you have a real friend. You don't. I'm real. If I smile with you, you see my 32, cherish it because it's important, because it is real, coming from, you know, my abdominal area. But if I frown my face at all, you know something is wrong. So I love my life. Oh, I cannot change nothing for nothing. All right?
Okay, no sir. One more question from you.
Okay, so we know you're looking back to coming back to Nigeria. So yeah. What's the one thing you're looking forward to the most?
Okay, first of all, like when I get to the Murita Mohammed Airport, hey, you know, like a couple of times I'd arrived at the airport and maybe five members of my family would come, sometimes two, you know, but do you know what it feels to have a bigger family now? In fact, not bigger, gigantic, magnificent family. You know, I don't know what English word or vocab that I will use to qualify that. I am waiting to see how people will receive me, welcome me back home. Yeah.
That's a cool part to everybody in Lagos.
Don't worry. We're going to have a big party for you.
Got to get the crowds coming.
Thank you.
Yeah. Sibilele, you got one more question for Taya?
This thing is small,
okay,
right?
What's your best memory that you'll take from the house?
What is my?
Your best memory.
Yeah, my best memory from the house would be when I got the news from home that my girlfriend had put to bed. You know, having the first fruit of my, you know, my life. Yeah, another me. You get it. Well, someone that will be greater than me, you know, someone that will be greater than me. I want my son to be greater than me, to be bigger than me, you know. Yeah, so when I got that news, you saw how I busted into tears. You know, like I was too happy, I was too excited. Hey, that boy, I'm so great to love him. Yeah.
That's the other thing you're looking forward to when you Okay, good stuff. Well, is there anything else you need to set the record straight on? Anything else you want to tell Africa while you're here with us?
Yeah.
Where are you going to be? What are you going to do? Tell us.
Left me alone. I could do this all day, man. Beautiful faces, man. You guys look happy. Be happy. That's the most important thing. You understand? I refuse to be nothing else but a happy boy. Say it to yourself. You refuse to be nothing else but a happy girl. It is important. People have money, but they don't have good life. They don't have happiness. They don't have joy. You know, they don't have the health. They don't have things I have. Count your blessings. Name them one by one. I'm a happy boy, and I'll remain happy until I make that $1 billion. Yeah? But one thing that I want to say is, this game wasn't fair. This hot shot, the last one we played, it wasn't fair. I've been complaining about this right from when I was in the house and even till now. And my fans are angry. I've seen a couple of tweets. They are angry because this game was not fair. And you know yourself, it wasn't fair. You know, in your heart, you can feel it. It wasn't fair. It had to do with regional, you know, sentiment or, you know, sentimental reasons or values, you know. From my own region, only two countries came, Ghana and Nigeria. And Ghana happened to have their own housemates as well in the house at the final. Are you getting my point? But with Idris is from East Africa. Even in my face, they rubbed it in my face a lot of times in the house. East Africa, because they have more countries there than we do. It shouldn't be like that. If you want this game to continue, if you want every country or, you know, like Nigeria, they supported this, especially this last season, so well. Everything we did, my country was, all the companies I was sponsoring the show came from Nigeria. Why now? You understand? Why is it that when we're outside of Africa, we're Africans? But when we come home, then we now have to say I'm from the East, I'm from the West, I'm from the South. Frida, if you have come to my country, if I see you in Lagos, I wouldn't know that you are not a Nigerian. No, sir, am I lying? You know, Nigeria is a huge place. We welcome everybody, you know. We don't treat people like that. We do not come to West, South, East, North, nonsense. It's hurting me. That's the only thing I'm really mad about. But take your money now, $300,000. You go see. Yeah, you go know. Are you mad?
Ty's going to make his money. He's going to make his money. So, speaking of money, where do we find you on the social networks to see you making your money and your progress with your music and everything that you're going to do from here on out?
Yeah, my email address is tyofanuro@gmail.com. All right? Okay. And then my Twitter handle @tyofanuro. My Instagram @tyofanuro. What else? Facebook, tyofanuro. Everything, tyofanuro. Just Google tyofanuro like this. Go back.
Okay. Yeah? You're going to see lots from me.
You will see a lot. Like I've said, you know, like after Big Brother Hotshots, in my heart, I want to do a lot of greater things. You know, I want to put smile on people's faces. You know, I want to make myself happy too. I can't let people down. A lot of people have supported me this far. I can't go solo. I have to be there at the top. Yeah.
Thank you very much for entertaining us up to this point.
Thank you.
Look forward to seeing what else is next.
Thank you. Thank you.
No, sir, don't forget that party.
Africa, thank you very much. I love you so much. I'm still an African boy, no matter what.
Cheers, we'll be back at the winner from Big Brother Hotshots in a bit.
Nice one, bro. Nice one.
All right. Bye-bye.